eduroam provides access to secure Wi-Fi to the UNLV community and thousands of universities across the world. Before you enroll in eduroam, make sure your device's operating system is updated. To connect your Mac to eduroam, go to your Wi-Fi settings and select UNLV Setup. This will redirect to wifi.unlv.edu. UNLV Setup can only be used for 15 minutes before timing out and is not intended to be a primary connection. Click Continue when prompted to accept the terms of service. From this page, click Connect to eduroam. Your operating system should automatically be determined. Check that the right option is selected in the menu. Then click Join Now. Click Allow if you are asked. Select Save when prompted to begin the download of the eduroam installation package. Once the file is downloaded, click to open the file in the Finder. Then double-click the package to open the application. If asked, click Open to allow the software to open. Click Next, and your browser should open. Enter your ACE username and password. You may be prompted to verify with multi-factor authentication, so ensure that necessary equipment based on the enabled factor is nearby. You may be asked to provide your computer's login information to make changes. Click Next. You will be prompted to install the profile in the System Preferences. Verify the profile is UNLV eduroam and click Install. You may be asked to provide your computer's login information to make changes. Click Allow, and then always allow anytime you are asked. Wait for the installation to finish, and you should see the message joined when it is successfully connected. If you are at UNLV or within the range of the eduroam network at a different institution, check that you are connected by clicking into your Wi-Fi settings. It should say the eduroam network. If you see any error messages during the installation process, or have issues connecting while you're on campus, contact the IT help desk for assistance. You are now connected to the secure eduroam network.